was 3 days before my episode aired on Duck Dynasty, that I ended up getting arrested for a DWI and a possession charge after coming back from a hunt with Buck Commander. That only led to more consequence, ultimately fired from Buck Commander. I'm sitting in jail and I'm literally asking myself, like, how did this happen? And then it hit me.